might be something inside that connects this to Lee. I need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well.
Yo, Rick!
Boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Careful.
Hey, I heard something.
Easy does it.
Hey, I heard something.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Damn, I'm being paranoid.
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
Hey, you want to pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these? Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Can't turn back now. Need to get into that office.
Come on now.
blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait, you don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
You don't mind, right?
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Sleep it off.
You asked for it. I should have recorded this.
But it was fun.
Terrorists in the box truck are evading pursuit. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Here's your stuff. Truck. Gotta neutralize it. Welcome to the air show. Bet you 10 to 1 those guys didn't even have licenses.
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Raft. When a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough. Oh boy. Rockets! They got rockets!
Thank you.
humans need a vacation or something. Kids are way too high strung.
Started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, my
man. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Somebody was in a hurry.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Come on!
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. I should have recorded this. Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
Save him, Wendy.
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken. And that piece probably could have paid off my student loans.
Yeah.
All clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Just sounded expensive.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.